saves here. Hey, welcome back to our Let's Play of Just Cause 3. I'm your host, Yalti, and we're going to liberate this place, because I'm pretty sure that's the next one we're meant to do. This is outside of town. Just makes sense, you know? So off we go. This is the wrong way, isn't it? No, it's not. Is that gonna plan? Flying! Ow. Didn't work. It's our car. You don't see their car anywhere. Off we go. No, this is not working. I'm very good at this, am I? There's a helicopter. Can I just get cars dropped off? Doesn't it cause it... Notice? Oh. Neat. Alright, got a car. Actually, I like their car better. They're pretty fast. I like this. We're driving this. I need to go up this way anyway. How are we gonna do that?
Emergency, Rico. We detected a military vehicle nearby transporting captured rebels. Please, freedom.
Alright. This must be the right way then, because giving me side missions. Free the rebels. This way? No, it's not. Oh, this is not good. This is not good at all. There's no health potions in this game, is there? Potions? Okay, the grenade out.
What's happening out there? Respond immediately.
Wait, what? Oh. Let's get them all killed. I don't know, there's someone alive. That's what they're being shot at, right?
The target. All units
converge on the following coordinates. This is dispatch. Target is still at large. Find him. Oh. Out.
Fire in the sky. All units, find the rebel. Pursue aggressively.
Do what? Am I a rebel? Wait, is it chasing me? I'm not a rebel, I'm a good guy. You're the guys that are rebels. Anyway, that doesn't fit my ideology, you must be a bad guy. Wait.
We've lost him. Get back to your posts.
That was quick. But guys, we can't really find him. He's kind of flying off on a parachute. How do you catch that? You're right, we don't have that kind of gear. Aren't we like a massive, like, army? Yeah. We don't have access to that because we're a massive army, not like a ragtag group of mercenaries fronted by one guy with a freaking rocket launcher on his back. Huh. I mean, you say it that way. Did you see the binoculars? He just, like, hit a wall. Yeah. Walls hurt. Off we go. Yeah. It's a thing. How do I get out of here? They're not gonna shoot their own Ford, are they? Yes, they are. Am I okay? No. So does it put me when I die?
Stop me.
Did I go the wrong way? Hi there.
What are you doing here? This is government problem.
Good. Oh. Where's that coming from? Should get rid of these, like, things that are shooting airstrikes at me first. I don't know. I can summon a helicopter. Time for it, summon. Let's do that. Didn't work. Hold on. Where are these coming from? There it is. Right over there. In terms of direction. Oh, there's a tree. Hold on. Stop shooting rockets at me. There. Oh crap.
Additional support has been approved. I should reach your location.
Where's this other one then? Clear up. There's no time for this. Strike immediately. You're shooting at yourself, you know that, right? Yep, they know that. Where's it coming from? What the? Yeah. Spider-Manning it.
Like a human EMP.
Alright. This isn't working, guys. Like, I'm trying to find this thing that's shooting rockets at me. Oh well. Seen it yet. Excuse me, sir, have you seen this airstrike station thing above? I haven't been able to find it yet. It's kind of annoying, actually. It's Jimmy. Okay. Sir, look, this isn't about you at the moment. Airstrikes getting on my nerves, eh? Sir, do you know they're calling it an airstrike and they haven't even consulted me about it? Like, what? I don't want to die.
Come on.
Am I dying? I'm dying. Oh. Dead. Play with fire, you get set on fire. That's how it goes, right? Doesn't seem like dying has any consequence. Like, Assassin's Creed or something.
Let's do this.
Commander Fred.
Oh, it's just something you have to do. Oh, crap. Is find out. With their stuff. Spider-Manning it. Oh, crap. Oh, that's the radar, at least. I can't tell where. Oh! What the, oh, okay, I'm just dead, apparently. Bavarium shields, that sounds helpful. Maybe the map will tell me where things are.
Coming in.
What are you doing here?
Right, so this is part of the mission. Apparently. There's nothing I can do about it. I can utilize it. Guess. Okay, keep moving. Crap. It's gonna hurt. Whole base while being airstruck, is that it? Not a good plan, but no, crap, that's definitely not a good plan. Blown up a lot. It's meant to be difficult. I can summon a helicopter. What are you doing? There it is.
Copy that. Reinforcements inbound.
Yeah. Okay. I'm down. Man, this is not fun.
Keep dying.
Pretty sure I'm not even meant to be doing this mission. Just like challenge your friends, your best feats, Nangin. How much left? Half of this. Just point me to where combat is, and then I am your man. What are we doing here then? Here he is, a professional badass. Let's get a helicopter for that. Neat. Why not use this before? Because it's an airstrike and just move. It's a weapon too. Alright, this has got to be a bit better. We've got 3D movement instead of like dodging. Should be a bit better, hopefully. Oh crap, I dodged. No. Where's my helicopter gone? I need another helicopter. That's a grenade. Dang it! Such a good plan. And I fucked it up. Off we go. Kilometer away in the hills. Airstrikes are just normal here, apparently. You're gonna get vehicles every now and again, you're gonna get them all the time. No way in. Come on. Running air raids, that's about it.
Now to do what I do best.
Feel a bit safer, but not too safe. Tanks. Destroy it. Not quite. This is not like Assassin's Creed in the sense. This is fairly frustrating, actually. We go here. It didn't hurt, apparently. I mean, just outside the splash zone. Is this thing working? Lots of screaming going on down there. Is it? Something was meant to destroy? Wing suit. Quick looky loo. Just one set of thingies. Apparently. I've already been on top of here. Like, I've been literally destroying the base with. Oh shit. With the base. I've been airstriking themselves to death. Let me alter again, it's this. Sentry gun of some kind? What do they look like? safe here, so in a moment. You guys get shell shocked because I'm so sorry. I am trying to find it. Huh. It says on the map. There you go. It's over this way. Swan dive. Thinking, is this a safe place to be? The answer is no, it's not. There you go.
Since you took out this base already, we filled it up with a stone.
Sweet. Unlock some new stuff. Pretty sure that's what I'm supposed to do.
Sean,
something
is going to be practice the art of chaos,
brother? Apparently not. The airstrike stopped yet? No, they have not. This is not the right way. I was not meant to do this. And we'll see you on the next episode after I stop getting bombed. Laters.